All offices of the Durham County Human Services building were evacuated today due to a gas leak. A construction crew hit a gas line near the building on East Main Street around 11:30 this morning. About 600 people were evacuated, but no one was hurt. Dominion Energy crews responded to cut off the gas and finish repairs. Roads in the area reopened around 3 this afternoon. The Human Services building will be open on Monday.